And now an update on the attack of a Subway musician hit in the head with a bottle. Police say that they've made an arrest in this case. This assault was caught on camera, you may recall, about 2 weeks ago at the 34th Street Herald Square station. Video shows a woman picking up a metal bottle and then hitting the man as he was playing the cello. NYPD says that 23-year-old Amira Hunter was arrested yesterday and charged with assault. The musician was treated for a cut to the head.